Hi there and welcome back to Ultima Underworld. I'm Byron and Julia Taylor is still on the 7th level. There's much more to do. It will still take like one or two videos for us to mop up things here before we can move on to the 8th level and mop up things there. So I would assume probably 5 or 6 more videos till we finish the game. Probably. Good thing that monsters don't respawn in this game. So once you've pacified an area, it remains so. This is not where I need to go. I need to go over here. And this also generates a sense of progression that I enjoy in an RPG. We should go to the north now. So that you really feel like your actions have an influence on the world that you are walking through. And if monsters respawn all the time, I don't get that. That sense of impact. I feel like what I'm doing is useless. This is a big gripe that I have with Diablo 2, for instance, because those respawning monsters, hell, makes me feel like I'm not doing anything. This is not where I need to be. I feel like Sisyphus. This is why I like Diablo 1 much more, because there I feel like I'm actually having an impact. So I think here were more cells that we couldn't open. We can do it now. This key here. The handle of this key is the intact skull of an imp. That's pretty impractical. Who are you? Bully Nod. Hey, what are you doing here? I'm here to rescue thee. I'm not worth saving. Thou shouldst find someone else, something else to do. In fact, I have something else to do. Save Britannia from a demon that would destroy it. I know not how to help thee defeat this demon, but I would help thee any other way I can. Has there any helpful information at all? I don't know how useful it might be, but I can sketch thee a map of the immediate area. Please, every little bit helps. Surely, here, I'll just sketch it on the back of this old picture. The corridor goes like this, see, and there are all these little branches going off over here. We are here. This map didn't come out very well. Oh well, take this picture anyway. It has an inscription that it says Tom. Oh yeah, this is very nice. Surely this will come in handy. Yeah. Thou art most welcome. May the powers of good be with thee. And also with thee. Farewell. Yeah, so the map is shit, but we have a picture of Tom. And this was the guy that Judy loved when he was still alive. I think she still loves him, but he's dead now, so we should bring her this picture. Smonden. I shall tell thee nothing, you minion of Tybal. This is Tybal's blood upon my weapon, fool. Of course, I have not seen thee in the ranks of his lackeys. How may I help thee?
How may I
help thee? Nay, thou canst not help me. My freedom is not restored by unlocking these bars, for I am in ill health and can no longer follow my quest to find the key of courage. Truly then, I shall undertake to complete thy quest for thee.
Really? This is how you do things there?
He can do his quest, so you do it? Don't you have your own quests?
Indeed, then know this. I believe the entrance lies directly north of this very spot. What else knowest thou of this entrance?
A locked door blocks the way, but I still have the key hidden here in my cell. The key to the key, as it were. May I have this key? Yes, for I have been imprisoned too long and have neither heart nor strength left for this quest. It is thine.
Well, okay, thank you then.
I thank thee. Okay, we're making progress getting another key. The key feels quite warm, almost as if it is alive. And here we find a mage. Gerstang. Ah, so thou must be the one who has vanquished Tybal. Good, good, I sensed this passing, but feared I would die for here forgotten. Who are thou? I am Gerstang. I ventured down here searching for the key of truth. Gerstang? I met thy colleague Ilomo. He was worried about thee. Ilomo, so Ilomo told thee about me. Good, that means I can trust thee. I think I've discovered the whereabouts of the key. Tell Ilomo Fola Nai. He'll know where to look and explain what to do. As for myself, I have other matters to attend to down here. Farewell. Farewell. So we have to go to Ilomo and tell him Fola Nai. Alrighty, but first things first, we're going to catch ourselves a nice little key of courage. It says key to courage here. No, not. That was another key. Fine, forget what I said. We will save. Because jumping is always tricky. I think you just need to run. Yes. Key. And in we go. Now we have to battle our way up again. Oh, all of a sudden I can cast spells. How nice. Yeah, we have left the area. See, we are now here on level 6. Somewhere was written to find the key of courage you have to... Ah, there's a Reaper. You have to go to the very depth of the abyss and then battle your way up again. And this is what we're doing here. And there's another Reaper. Although they're shooting arrows. Is it like they're shooting their own twigs? Oh yeah, someone's casting a fireball. I'm sure that the tree would love this. Where was the guy who threw the fireball? I don't know. There is a fire elemental. Actually, Sankt. Just in case. They can really grill you from afar. You don't want that. This is no fun. Being grilled by a fire elemental. And mages tend to throw fireballs as well. So, no. Oh, take a look at that. We have a gazer. And a bunch of goblins. They're falling like flies. Can't eat it. And up we go. Another Reaper. We punch it into its Reaper base. Or rather, on the forehead. Oh, I see a spider as well. They're probably going to poison me. Thank you. What do we have here? A ragged scroll of flame wind. Oh, a wisp. A human it is. We have been watching you. A fine race you are, but somewhat unknowledgeable. To divide all your intelligence amongst yourselves as you do, it does not seem correct. And your bodies must be so hard to maintain. Still, we are impressed that you do as well as you do. Do you not miss having bodies? Surely it is not so, having no bodies to hamper us. We have no worries or cares. We can devote our whole time to our sole quest, gathering of information. And what information have you gathered? Indeed, most of the things we know are on such a high plane that it is doubtful a human would be able to understand them. Such as what? Ah, so you would know information so advanced that it's more dangerous than you can imagine? Very well, here's a piece for you. The spell Vaskal Korp will bring an end to life as you know it, although higher beings such as we will continue to exist in our own way. There. We are eager to see what use you will put this information. To what use you will put this information. Well, this information is useless to me. And that itself is something it is good you should know. Talk to it again. So have you decided not to use the information we have given you? Yes, it's too dangerous. If you have learned that not all information is beneficial, you have indeed learned some beneficial information. Yes, the wisp is right about that. Oh hi, there's another gazer. And the gazer is dead. He dropped a potion. What does the potion do? Restore mana. Dong! Flame wind. Oh, it didn't seem to affect him. Good riddance. Oh, they have rune stones. How nice. Skull. The drink makes you feel a little better now. This is an in stone and a lore stone. We don't need them, but I'm taking all the rune stones I can get. Okay, this goes up. This also goes up. Okay. I need a Liampor, I think. There it is. I think there's a lurker. Yes, there is a lurker. Let's punch it. You know what? Freeze time. This one is dead. And here's another lurker. He's also dead. That Then I'm pretty sure we have more lurkers here. Yes. Who's that? What are you? Just a regular ass Reaper? Yeah. So we are on the third level. Oh, there goes freeze time apparently. A damage door that is locked, but we can damage it a little more and it will open. And there's a, there are two shadow beasts actually. And the dial ghost too. We're trying to get away. And in this coffer, we do get a key. Etched upon this key in extremely tiny print is the phrase key to courage. It is not the key of courage, it is the key to courage. And this is a massive door that can indeed be opened by this key. So we don't need that anymore. And in here we probably have a golem or something. Yeah. A hostile metal golem. This golem is so metal. Not metal enough, apparently. And we do, in fact, have the key of courage. Goes well with the key of truth. Can combine them to the two-part key. And now we go back. Shit, I should have used... I should have left the thingy, the moonstone. Oh well. No. I'm lost. Help. Send help immediately. This way. The north. So yeah, you can try and jump, and it works. Or you can use the other passage. Shit, there goes my magic again. Boom, we're safe. Yeah, well, the thing is, we still need to walk that lava path here. And I'm going to do that now. Do we have time? Yes, we have time. Let's save. And jump. Oh, I was hitting the wall, that's why the jumping didn't work. Okay. Let's see how it works here. No, I need to go down, right? Not up. Down. I wanted to walk the lava. And we will have to fight a few fire elementals. Not a biggie. Come on, throw your fireball. I don't care. I'm protected. See? Yeah, well, that would have hurt a lot. It doesn't now. So you have to close the distance quickly, then you're safe. But since you have to fight several, and while you're battling one, the other could roast you from afar. That's why it's good to have a protection spell going. And that's why I was so glad that I had found this potion. That would have the same effect, because in this level I still can't cast spells. So I will first kill all the fire elementals on the ground and then explore the rest. I hope that's cool with you. Oh, hi. Trying to hide. Just checking whether there's another one behind us. So trying to go through the game without fighting the enemies is really a bother. Because then you would always risk getting grilled down here. And yeah, just as our protection ran out, we have killed the last fire elemental. Looks like a dead end to me. Okay, let's see. Can I make this jump, or do I have to take off the ring? Yeah, I have to take off the ring. So you could try to jump over there, but this is the maze area. You don't want to be there yet. I mean, I think I could show you. Just for shits and giggles. See? But if you just go through here... See, we have already lost a bunch of HP. Because we can't see the way. And now we are dead. But revived by the silver sapling. And we are back on level 1. How much XP do we have? We have lost a bunch, but not many experience points. So yeah, you don't want to go there yet. Instead, you'd rather jump over here, I think. And then jump over there. I think you need a ring for that. Fuck my life. That did not work. I need a running jump, apparently. Aha. Cool, thank you. The second day of our imprisonment, so yeah. The princess wasn't here for very long. Get another magical ring. I think this is the ring of levitation, right? Yes. Oh, wie geil. we don't need to jump anymore. We can fly now. As it is easily shown here. This ring is amazing. They realized how amazing this ring is and therefore have not put him in the second game. It's just too amazing, I'm afraid. Still, being able to fly through the level as you want to is amazing. And some people say that the ring may lose its charges. I've read that on the internet. I can't confirm this. I have flown plenty. And the ring never ran out of juice. Still, maybe that just means I haven't flown enough. But at least it means it has never happened to me. There should be a door somewhere. We may need to kick it in. Right, we can of course do that. Here it is. It is locked. But do I have a key for that? Doesn't fit. Ah, I do have a key for that. Oh, very nice. And, wait, what? We can go down? Yeah, let's go down. Oh, a bunch of people want to mess with us. Or monsters, rather. And here we can go up again. Oh wait, there's a... what does that do? Oh, apparently it's not magical. Okay, so we go up again. And yeah, there should be an imp somewhere. There. No? Mm-hmm. There should be someone that wants to talk to me. Weird. You're supposed to pick a crown that looks different from the rest. Where's the guy that's supposed to talk to me? That has never happened before. It should be an imp. This imp doesn't talk to me. Or maybe a mong bat. Not entirely sure. Anyway, the guy says, you can watch it in an earlier let's play, says the crown is rather small and not big, and its eye is not bloodshot, so it's not red. So you pick a small crown that is not has not a red key, not a red gem. It's this one. Pretty much, that's all. Let's cast another Ord with Liam, and see. Then this is a crown of maze navigation. Thank you. Still don't know where that guy is. Maybe he's already not. He's not here because I have already killed Typer? Maybe? I don't know. And I don't care. Moving on. Yes, of course, I don't need to jump. I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch... No. The sky. Mainly, I believe I can have sex with underage women. This door is locked. And this brings us back here. What is up here, I wonder? Have I been here already? No. That doesn't seem to lead anywhere. Yeah, the problem with levitation is that it is not flying. You can levitate, but you are very slow. So it's better to walk on the ground and go where you need to go and then rise up and fly the last meters. In Ultima Underworld 2, you do have a fly spell. That is a little bit better. Oh, a shrine. How nice. We probably can't do much. I want to increase casting some more. That should be enough. I'm sorry. I was busy. I think we have our attack power is good enough as it is. We probably don't need to increase that anymore. We can identify things magically, so I will increase casting some more. That should be enough. And not ready to advance. This is all we're going to get. But it's good. We have a good avatar now. And we should probably take a break because I've already been playing for 36 minutes. So thanks for watching and see you soon. Goodbye.